supervisor for the PDM and special testing program for the pumping division for City of Dallas Water Utilities. My Greenbelt project is that I take three different vibration plane collections on each bearing, which is an equal to 12 points on each asset. What the problem is that they're only marked with permanent markers, so sometimes whenever people clean them or something happens to the mark, they just wear down, they get erased, and that affects my repeatability and my trending for my vibration monitoring. My project is to have a permanent solution that can't get erased and will speed up the process for my data collection and make my repeatability 100% accurate. This is my FFT data collector, and what it does is actually collect the vibration signal, which is actually in a time waveform. In layman's terms, what vibration is, think of it as any vibration is bad vibration. Everything has vibration, but it's whenever the magnitude exceeds a certain limit, it causes critical damage to the equipment or whatever we're monitoring. Critical failure is that the pump just shuts down, is out of service, which is a large cost to the city. This is a good project because it's ready. I've been proven to cut costs in our maintenance costs and overspending in parts. Maintenance that doesn't need to be done, I can monitor it, make sure that it's done correctly. Our biggest thing is cut our maintenance costs down. It'll lower our spending on large. Our impellers usually cost about $150,000 to rebuild. If I can catch a bearing failure that costs $10,000, that's a huge price difference. And that's how I'm going to be able to, and have been able to, lower our budget and overall spending for the pumping division, where we're able to use that money and allocate it to something more important than just wasteful parts that we don't need if we're just monitoring it.